What influences us to do the things that we do? The incentives could be money or some type of social pressure, and they can motivate our behavior. I'm Vikram Chib, and I study how the human brain processes incentives and rewards. To understand this, we ask healthy people to volunteer for studies that use MRI scanners and other functional imaging tools to chart what happens in the brain when we are given rewards to achieve different tasks. We also use mathematical models to characterize human behavior and the neural processes that drive it. We're trying to understand the brain circuits that relate to motivation, and our ultimate goal is to develop incentives and other non-invasive tools to increase motivation in people with psychiatric conditions, such as depression, in which motivation is disrupted.